help of your mercy, we may be always free from sin and safe from all distress as we await the blessed hope and the coming of us.